Ready to install Home Assistant on your x86 system but not sure where to start? In this video, we'll show you how to install Home Assistant OS on an Intel NUC, step by step. Let's get started. There are two methods to write the Home Assistant image to the boot medium. The first one is to create a live operating system on a USB stick, running Ubuntu and flashing the image from there. The second is to write the Home Assistant image directly from your desktop using a USB adapter. If you want to check out the second method, make sure to check my video about that. Before we jump into the installation process, let's go over the things you'll need to get started. A PC and your hard drive with a USB adapter. First off, your PC needs to be 64-bit capable and be able to boot using UEFI. The good news is that pretty much all systems produced in the last 10 years support UEFI boot mode, so you should be good to go. Download Balena Etcher for your operating system. Install Balena Etcher. Follow the link to the Home Assistant website and copy the image link. Paste the link in your browser in order to download the image. Open Balena Etcher. Select Flash from File. Select the Home Assistant image. Click Select Target and pick your drive. Then Flash. And finally, Yes, I'm sure. Make sure to click yes if this message pops up. Now that the flash completed successfully, restart your system. The BIOS screen will vary depending on your system, so use Google to get the correct settings for your system. The two settings you need to change are enable UEFI mode and disable secure boot. Press F2 to go to the setup menu. Make sure UEFI boot is enabled. Go to the Secure Boot tab and disable Secure Boot. The next step is optional but recommended. Go to the Power tab and set After Power Failure to Power On. Press F10 to save and exit. Connect your PC to wired internet. If you have only one drive, it should start booting automatically. If you have other drives, press F10 to choose your drive. To access Home Assistant, follow homeassistant.local:8123 or your PC's IP address followed by :8123. Once you reach the login screen, enter your name, username, and password. You can click Detect to fill in all the details automatically or enter them manually. You can share anonymous statistics to the Home Assistant team. Personally, I enable it. Finally, click Finish to proceed. Home Assistant is up and running. It already populated some devices automatically. You can start adding your devices and automations. Now that your Home Assistant is up and running, I highly recommend installing the Home Assistant Community Store as one of the first things to do, allowing you to easily add custom components, integrations, and plugins. Thanks for watching.